Yo, what's up, everybody? It's Big Mike here. And today, well, not today, tonight, we are starting our trip to the Geico National Championship Tournament in Fort Myers, Florida. It's currently Wednesday at 10:26 p.m. Just got home. I'm gonna start packing, getting everything ready, because we gotta be at the school at 5:15. That's just. I'm not ready for this 10-hour bus ride. Definitely gonna be asleep the whole time. So I'm gonna try to stay up as late as possible tonight so I can try to get the most sleep on the bus. But I'm excited, definitely excited. We've had a good past couple days of practice, eating a lot of ice cream. Thank you to Coach YR's wife and Coach K's wife. Thank you. Very good ice cream. But I'm gonna get my clothes together and I'll update you when I'm done. All right, a little update for y'all. We got all the clothes out, all the shorts, underwear, shirts, socks, laptop, of course. Definitely need that. And then the bag. So all of this has got to go into there. So I'll be right back when it is. There we go. Everything is all packed up in the bag, and now, not yet ready to zip it up, but we will be soon. Next, I gotta go get my Xbox because I'm rooming with my boy LT in a hotel, and we gotta bring the game, obviously, for when we're just chilling and we can also watch Netflix and stuff like that because. You know, Stranger Things and Outer Banks. That's where it's at. So I'm about to go get a bag for that, and I'm about to go pack that up and get that ready to go. So I think that's good for now. Got most of the clothes packed, which was what I was hoping to get done. I'll make sure to get my toiletries and stuff in the morning because I still gotta wake up and brush my teeth, and I'll probably take a shower maybe, I don't know. But I got all that. I'm probably gonna read through the packing list one more time just to double check. And I'll get all my electronics in the morning, make sure my phone is charged, my laptop's charged, my headphones are charged, and I cannot forget my tripod because that is the most important for these videos to be successful. So I'll keep you guys updated on what I'm doing throughout the night, but probably gonna sit back, just watch some Netflix. It's only 11 o'clock, so it's not that late. So, oh, definitely gotta bring the Final Four hat because this is hard. Definitely, you will definitely see this in the future clips, but I'll keep you guys updated on what I do. Yeah, so it's about 12:20 right now. Giving y'all a little update. Basically, just chilled for an hour, started to edit just a little bit of like what I have already, looking pretty solid. So I'm trying to stay on top of that so I can get these videos out like spring break for sure, because I wanna watch these. I don't wanna wait for that, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm feeling kind of tired. Don't want to go to bed though. So, because it's only 12:20, it's not that late. But like, four and a half hours till I have to get up. So, you know, we'll see where it goes from there. But probably this will be my last update for the night, and I'll just make sure to record when I get up in the morning. So, night. Oh, good morning. It's currently 4:38. I just woke up, went to the bathroom, brushed my teeth. Got all my toiletries and stuff and put it all away in a bag. So that's cool. That's pretty much it for packing wise. I have everything. I just need to get changed. I gotta put my black, whatever it's called, tracksuit, hoodie and pants on, but that's it. But I'm really tired. I went to bed at like 12:45. So, like 3 hours of sleep. So, hopefully
and fall asleep on the bus. If not, I'm gonna be mad.
Tombstone and bury me by the river, they will carry me. Finally, I'll be resting in peace. Finally, finally, I'll get to fly away somewhere someday. Cut they lame since they love saying my name. Make sure you write the truth in the game on my tombstone.
Alright, so we just got to the school. What up, Pivong? Gotta put our stuff in the bus. Already did that. Got my blanket. Put up, Seth. And hello. Now we're about to get on the bus. Let's see what this is like. It's kind of raining. Morning, sir.
Morning.
How you doing?
Good.
Hey, Harper.
You called me. I did not call you.
Text me.
We got
Rocky boy.
I said, what's up?
But he thinks.
Morning, Cooper.
Morning, boss.
Bro,
got an
ad ticket for you. We on the bus. Yes, sir. Gotta go to the back. Probably. Got my boy LT trying to get in the vlog. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You know what it is. Stay here. Come on. Bro, what time you go to bed last night?
1:30.
I like smoke. Shane, you want to be in the vlog?
I'm good for now.
You good for now? All right. Seth, you want to be in the vlog?
Where?
Be in the vlog? You know what I'm saying? But everybody's just now getting here. Probably going to turn the camera off, get settled in. Give you guys an update.
This is my son right here.
That's all I want to say. So we got our snack bag here. We got some Oreo stem bites, some Cheez-It snack mix, some cottontails. Never had these before.
What are we missing? Kanan?
Some Wilches. These are hard.
Cam.
Some more cottontails.
Boogie, Cam Ellis, Kanan,
and Gatorades.
Mike's here,
Shane's. Oh, Nehemiah. Got a banana down here somewhere.
Yo!
Banana. Then we got some goldfish. Yes, sir. These shit's hard. So, we got that for the trip.
There's kids on this boat. There's literally kids.
Yo, we are recording, my guy.
There's no need.
My boy Levis finna do the review real quick. How we talking? What we feeling like? Oh, we got the 5-star, right?
I'll go to sleep tonight.
5-star here. Alright.
Sorry, coach.
How are they, Levis?
Tastes like cotton.
You're gay.
Country. Oh, I get to see.
Wait, how about I got down GoPro?
No, you trying to be in the vlog?
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, sir.
Hello.
You got Kenny Carlisle out here. Number one player in the country.
Hey, yes, we're trying to bet money on it.
So we're here at Lucky's. Wherever. I don't even know where we are, but it's like a big ass store.
I'm trying to find a good cowboy hat for
you. Trying to be in the vlog, Fish? Huh? Trying to be in the vlog?
What's up?
Number boy Fish here. And Notre Dame. I'm making like a vlog of just like everything we do down here. So
what we should like walk down and be like stop number one while I'm retired.
Yeah, that's like kind of what I've been doing. I've been doing stuff from like last night.
You got the gimbal and everything.
Yes, I got a
that's
lot.
The,
of
that's
stuff.
The thing about vlogging is you just have to like start filming everything.
Yeah.
And somehow you get something good.
Yeah,
but.
I'm hungry. I know. I saw this place on TikTok.
Wait, really?
Yes. They're like. I don't think it's this exact place. Like, this isn't the same one. But like, they said this place is huge. Like, they have fudge. They have like food and stuff. Like.
Yeah.
don't know what I want to eat. You got the nut maker right there, boy. All the nuts. I'm in Buckley's right now. Never. It's like a superstore gas station. Wine, popcorn, got everything. See what's over here. I got parfaits and pickles. Bev machines over here. Gonna get a beverage, nuggets. Gonna get a beverage.
Wow.
Yeah, sir.
That is a vlog.
They got their own. They got their own drinks here, boy. Yo, they got Arnold Palmer in the machine. Oh, shit. They have Arnold Palmer in the machine. They got every drink you can think of. Alright, ladies, what you got here?
Got a sausage, egg, and cheese, son.
Alright. What are you eating like that? It good?
I'm right here.
Buc-ee's. Where's that?
Where's that?